Real Madrid has filed a complaint with the Attorney General's office, specifically with the Prosecutor's Office Against Hate Crimes and Discrimination, so that the facts are investigated and responsibilities are purged. Given the seriousness of the events that occurred, Real Madrid has gone to the Attorney General's office, without prejudice to its appearance as a private accusation in the proceedings that are initiated.